We feel safe here because of all the police, all the adults, and because also they're like family to us.
Healing community relations, it's what we do.